Alert this time for Henderson drivers. Beginning today, Wathen Lane from Hillmont Drive to Wolf Hills Boulevard will be closed. The closure is expected to begin at this hour at 7 a.m. and should extend until tomorrow at 4 p.m. Residents can enter and exit their neighborhood at Hillmont Drive and Wolf Hills Boulevard. However, traffic will not be able to drive on Wathen Lane between those two closed streets. And still ahead, it was supposed to be